The best thing about 1070 is Obama may not be visiting Arizona because we actually require papers now.
I'm drawing the focus out of what people really believe but are too afraid to say.
Mr. Pearce, can I ask you if J.T. Reddy is your friend?
J.T. Reddy showed up at a rally with me and J.D. Hayworth in the New Times. The great fiction it is, went around to try to find a picture they could use.
If you had it to do it all over again, would you take another picture with the guy?
I didn't take it.
To take a picture with him?
It's an old story and it's fiction. They made it up. Mr. Ben.
Do you know his history?
No.
And one of the things that I appreciate about J.T. is the fact that I think he's committed as a true patriot to the real purpose and the limited purpose of government, kind of like the Republican platform that we have.
The ordination, with particularly from him, that would be someone who's like your father or your actual father in the LDS church.
JT, join us. Nice to have you, sir.
Thank you very much, all the volunteers. Enough is enough. And I got news for all the judicial branch, too, that are in their little fancy black dresses, that want to release these illegal aliens on our street. We'll yank them out of the collar, too, and say, you're done. We're going to put patriots back in office.
I can be the voice box. I can also be a bellwether to tell how much resistance are we going to get from the ADL? How much resistance are we going to get from the mainstream media? How much resistance can we get from the people? How much will they take that? How can we push the bar a little bit further, keep him in the safe zone and inch up forward? And I take all the brunt of the hits and so forth, you know, kind of like, you know, I'm doing the blocking and like that. It's kind of a pincer strategy that you use.
You want to do some reform? Then let's see the National Guard of Arizona on the Arizona national border. All the politicians want to act like this is a, and I say politicians because great people like Russell Pearce are statesmen.
Yeah, he came up to me afterwards and said, you know, that was the best speech he'd heard, and you know, it must have taken weeks to prepare.
You know, I think JT, a true patriot, that would work hard to make sure the government does not overcommit its ability or spend money that it doesn't have.
Did Russell Pearce ever have a conversation with you like, hey, JT, you need to cool it, or if you, you know, anything like that? Because,
no.
You know, you're more out there in the sense that when, you know, he's never said anything to you?
No. Luann, his wife, had made some comments like that because Russell has a career orientation towards politics and wanted to try to get in there and get up higher, as he's been able to maneuver, of course, you know, higher and higher up the political food chain. But I think now that he's starting to get that power under his belt, or at least he's real close to it, I think people are starting to see a little bit of the true colors. I mean, this guy's supposed to be a lawman, but he has a pattern of criminality. He's supposed to be a religious man, but he lies all the time and even lies about church functions.
Do you know he's for segregation and he doesn't like minorities?
He's not. I don't want to rally him. He's not my friend.
Okay.
You know? So
okay.
It doesn't matter what he's for.
So do you think that he's anti-Semitic or racist or what?
If people use that term, I guess that's what you could say, yeah.
So you guys talked about race and ethnicity.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Like
including Mexican jokes, you know, that kind of stuff.
I was going to say, jokes.
Yeah.
Like that.
I'd say, yeah, absolutely. We laughed about jokes right on his, you know, front porch area. It's not really a big porch, but yeah. And I can understand people that conceal certain amounts of their private activities because they have a goal in mind of politics. But you know what happens, whether it's on the left or the right, is these people make concessions, and then they don't know who they are anymore. And I, you know, I'd kind of wonder who he really is too at this point. You know, I'm looking forward, if he wants to sit down and debate, you know, we'll debate it. I doubt he would though.